Flamingos, one of the oddest looking birds in the wild, and an apparent reminder that humans aren't the only species in the animal kingdom that never miss a chest day, but always skip leg day. Today's question out of insatiable curiosity is, why are flamingos pink anyways? It's not like it's a common color that we encounter regularly in the wild. Even when I googled animals that are pink, I was greeted with what strikingly looked more like a sick deck of IRL Pokemon than a list of real animals. The name is even deceptive. Flamingo derives from Portuguese or Spanish origin, meaning flame-colored, which honestly makes me think it's the saving face entomologist version of it's not pink, it's salmon. But would it surprise you if I told you that flamingos aren't actually pink by default? Evidence of this is that when flamingos are born, their feathers are naturally either white or gray. Also, you may notice, flamingos kept in captivity start to revert back to their white or gray color. But most flamingos we observe in nature are actually pink, so what gives? Well, the key word here isn't why are flamingos pink, but what causes flamingos to turn pink. And the answer to that question lies in what goes into that funky looking noggin of theirs. That's right, flamingos turn pink because of their diet. More specifically, naturally pink pigments called carotenoids and beta-carotene, which is found in their diet of crustaceans like shrimp and blue-green and red algae. Ever cooked a shrimp and noticed how it turns from a grayish-white to pink when it's cooked? That's the beta-carotene. In fact, like mentioned earlier, flamingos kept in zoos, losing their pink color is a real problem, until zookeepers either add synthetic canthaxanthin back into their diets, or, you know, giving those flamingos what they really want to eat, parasite-riddled ocean bottom feeders and neurotoxic algae, giving them their signature pink appearance. Bonus fact! Speaking of incarcerated flamingos, they actually are quite criminal by nature. Male and female mating partners, out of necessity, have to share turns sitting on their eggs, mostly because flamingos find it much more convenient to just steal a nest than build their own. So the pair of them have to stand guard to keep from being victims of Grand Theft Nesto. Because not only do flamingos eat parasites, some of their neighbors are parasites too. Thanks for stopping by. If it's your thing to learn something interesting out of something simple every day, smack the subscribe button. But first, we're a new channel and we could use your support. Support these days is as simple as a passive-aggressive tap of the like button to tell the YouTube algorithm to do its job.